Hey, give me a hand with this. Oh, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Oh, that's heavy. Okay. There goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here, give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to, you know? No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
you know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Up the rocks.
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall! Come on!
Over here, quick! Got it! Whew! Huh? So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just, I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. You should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
At least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
By your lonesome? Rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Whoa. Oh, yikes. Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
That's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Need help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There you go, there's nothing. Whoops! You all right?
Yeah.
What? Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy.
Another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Down with the
Shit! What was that?
Nothing.
For one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?
Wait.
No way I imagined that.
All right, then.
Shit, what's that?
Okay. Jesus, I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. I think they're going to cover.
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. It's signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders? Look, we can climb up there.
Yeah, but it's too high, even for a boost.
Then let's look around.
Refreshing.
Here we go.
Look out below!
Nice one.
Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. A little hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Whew. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
Come on, let's try cutting through this house.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. You think the colonists flooded this place?
They definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Beautiful.
Hey, check it out. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not.
Ooh, nice water feature.
Time for another swim, I guess.
Hey, Nate. Over there. That looks like an exit.
Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Hold up. I'll weigh it down for you.
Great. Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Make a great counterweight.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
Made it. I'll find a way up for you.
Stand clear!
Here you go!
Hey, great.
Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay. Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Good Lord.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So Avery and Two invite them up here to,
Abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor...
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.